directions that you read. You are committing yourself individually to wake up on time to participate as a team member, to learn as much as you possibly can, and to give every ounce of yourself in the next 7 days. It is a commitment, it's an oath that you're making to yourself, to everyone around you, to those in the back of the room, and to every person you're going to interact with. It's a very serious commitment. If it's one that you are not willing to live up to, then do not sign it. If it's one that you know and you want to accomplish, you will sign that piece of paper with confidence and pride.
On her, up and down.
teamwork and keeping your barracks proper and performing drill movements and working as a team, going through the dining hall in every area and aspect and hour of encampment, giving your absolute all. And that is really the only thing that I can ask of you. If you give everything that you have at every moment of every day, you should have a really good encampment. And whatever your goal was for this week, or is for this week, will be accomplished. Graduation might seem really far away, and I hope to see all of you there. But not just to see you, but to see you in the best form of yourself. When these challenges come up, rely on one another, and always know what you've learned, and always recognize how you can become an even better cadet at the end.